Harper. Please explain the situation. Spare no detail.
Well, luck any not. All the children were getting to sleep. It was peaceful, quiet. Catnap had the red smoke in the room. Then suddenly, there was this scream. Not near that. I mean, dilated pupils and quivering lips. The way her eyes darted around the room, and I swear, her hand and mine, it felt like her blood was boiling beneath her skin.
I'm Bubba Bubbafint. Hey, I remember you.
Want to go outside and hang out?
Hello. My name is Elliot Ludwig. When you...
Thank you. system. All that gas you see coming from the machine is made right here in the factory. It's called the red smoke. Right now, it's all headed off to the right. We need to make that red smoke go left instead. That's how we can get to him. The machine will probably have a few dumb safeguards for you to work around, but I think you can do it. I'll call you once it's done.
tragic news this morning. As of 9:45 a.m., local authorities report that the body of a young girl has been... Following recent events, Playtime Co. was asked for any comment regarding the discovery. This is what they had to say. Quote, it's simple. Despite Playtime's proclamation of Ludwig's innocence, many believe his reclusive and... Get up. Get up. Thank you.
Greetings, employees, and welcome to your first day here in Playtime. We're certain that in the days to come, you'll find your new family here every bit as loving and supportive as your own. Feel free to wander the halls, sit in the mess for lunch, or watch our children play and learn to their little hearts' content. Join the innovationists, where the bounds of science are continuously pushed. Or join the counselors of Playcare, whose diligence and care for our children will help shape a brighter future. Just you see. Now, every one of you has your part in that future, so should you come back tomorrow feeling unhappy for where you are or what you've done, worry not, for your supervisor is here and happy to listen. And should you come back years later, your conscience finally getting the better of you, may you descend into the dark and the dust, finding all that awaits you are incomprehensible horrors, each hungry for your return, each eager that they might find you. Perhaps they'd smile at you from a shadow, their smiling mouths full of teeth and meat and plastic, watching and waiting patiently for their turn at a warm welcome. Or perhaps they won't allow you such time to figure your place in the world you'd left, a world that's theirs now. Welcome home.